Well, a nervy affair for them today. If things don't go their way, they could be out in the group stage. We'll have it all for you on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're down to the final match day in the group stage here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's Norway, and they take on the Philippines.
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
Here's how Norway will begin the game. And here's a look at the starting 11 for the Philippines.
Well, for a while, everybody played with a 4-4-2, and it can still be a very good system. But it does rely very much on your front two getting the better of their markers and the wide midfield players being good in 1v1 situations. Let's hope they play it well today.
And the match is underway. Hansen. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Rodriguez. Brown. Long. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. Monum. Oh, she's in a really promising position. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And over it comes. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. They've got it now. What can they do? And play halted. Free kick given. Zinnesjines Hansen. Torres Dottier. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Is she going to score? No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. Well, the fans want her to take on the shot. Must take the lead here. Can they stop it going in? Just cleared away in the nick of time. An effective challenge. Well, she's certainly not alone. High pressing work for them here. Good technique displayed. In the right place to cut out the pass. Elisabeth Terland. And that is offside. Successfully cut out. Isabella Flanagan. And a fine tackle. Now, options are plenty. But they took care of the situation defensively. Cleared away. Oh, good looking run. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
An awful lot of green space to run into. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Karina Sevic. Lovely ball over the top. And she's being egged on by the crowd. Real chance. Oh, a superb save. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Oh, she's in here. And it's come off the keeper. And she gobbles up the second opportunity. She deserves all the plaudits going.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see. But unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Nil then.
For Norway.
We're getting the ball forward. but really sticking to their task defensively. Maria Torres Dottir. Karina Sevic. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. It's a perfect challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, no luck keeping possession. Flanagan. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. And that is going to be a free kick. And she deals with it without much fuss. No problems there. Not the best challenge, free kick. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Surely tries to lift it. And wonderful finesse. A bit unfortunate.
Well, it's an audacious attempt. She just puts too much on it. And the result is it goes over the crossbar.
Now, what can they do from here? This looks interesting. Is this the moment? Splendid defending. Will it be? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
So, 2-0 now. And support available. Guro Reiten. Nicely timed tackle. Well, as an official, you have to be cautious when it comes to an injury situation like this one. And a drop ball on the back of the stoppage. Losing possession a bit easily. Ville de Boerissa. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Must be! Oh, tremendous block. Can they convert? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Let's see about the delivery. What an absolute waste of a corner. Bad pass. It is to be a throw-in. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. And teammates around her. Oh, fancy footwork. Giving it a try. And blocked for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And crossing towards the far post. And a goal! To increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Oh, she's in here. And she gobbles up the second opportunity. She deserves all the plaudits going. Tries to lift it. And wonderful finesse. A bit unfortunate.
Well, it's an audacious attempt. She just puts too much on it. And the result is...
Will it be? And it's gone in. The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. And crossing towards the far post. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they... And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half, They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. It's looking promising. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. They've given it away. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. It's a corner. Taken short. Couldn't keep it. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Gives it a go. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Guro Reiten. Wilde Boerisa. Did well to win the ball back. It's with Victor Rodriguez. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, simple for the keeper. An unforced error, you've got to say. Now, who can she play it to? But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Sarina Bolden. Very quick thinking there. Brighton. This is looking threatening. Now, does she mean business? And that is defending of the highest order. Sarina Bolden. Bolden. Well, really on top of her game. A smart stop here. Delivering it. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Guro Reiten. Wilde Boerisa. Determined block. Well, we're into the final half hour. Flanagan. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, in there to tidy up. And Brown in possession. Rodriguez, determined defending. Can she find the right pass? Wilde Boerisa. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Corner kick played in. Well, it still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. Pressing as a team. Just the challenge that was required. Oh, she's broken things up magnificently. Giving it a try. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Happy to take on the shot. And she's kept it out. Well, a short corner here. This looks promising. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Isabella Flanagan. She has teammates around her.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Goal! And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Hayley Long. Promising possession, this. Oh, surely. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Vilde Burisa. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Well, the fans are begging for a shot.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Well, spot on with that challenge. And a struggle for Norway to keep possession. Now, who can she play it to? Really bright looking attack. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Torres Dottier. On to Reiten. Burisa. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. 10 minutes to go. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Has a go. And the keeper more than equal to it. Short corner it is. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Rodriguez with it. Went in strongly to win the ball. And that was a very fine read. Plenty of support here. Being egged on by the crowd. And the ruling is offside here. Well, they've decided to make a change. Struggling to keep the ball. Guro Reiten. Good physical play. That's really good and effective physical play. And no luck keeping possession. Good strength to keep the ball. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Flanagan. Oh, this is looking promising. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper. And really should have been able to. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Quinley Quesada. It is to be a throw-in. Teammates available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Pretty simple for the keeper. Doing well to keep possession. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. The final whistle is sounded. It has gone to plan for them. They get the win they were looking for here, Stuart.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Oh, she's in here. And she gobbles up the second opportunity. She deserves all the plaudits going. Tries to lift it. And wonderful finesse, a bit unfortunate.
Well, it's an audacious attempt. She just puts too much on it, and the result is...
Will it be? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
And crossing towards the far post.
And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Ville de Boa Vista.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Happy to take on the shot. And she's kept it out.
A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Has a go. And the keeper more than equal to it.